What would you suggest? Should we use Vagrant or Docker for creating an isolated environment? Vagrant is a virtual machine manager. It allows you to script the virtual machine configuration as well as the provisioning. However, it is still a virtual machine depending on virtual boxes or others with a huge overhead. It requires you to have a hard drive file that can be huge. It takes a lot of RAM and performance may not be very good. Docker on the other hand uses kernel, cgroup and namespacing via LXC. LXC is Linux container. It means that you have to use the same kernel as the host and the same file system. You can use Docker file with the Docker build command in order to handle the provisioning and configuration of your computer. The only reason we could want to use Vagrant is if we need to do BSD, Windows or other non-Linux development on your Ubuntu box. Otherwise, we will go for Docker. So Docker will be an excellent solution for creating an isolated environment.